Here comes the doctor of Thuganomics.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 248 pounds, John Cena.
Earlier today, I saw John Cena backstage spitting a few bars. It was pretty impressive. The guy is a lyrical genius, Byron.
That's what people used to say about me back in the day.
Nobody ever said that ever.
I could spit a few rhymes here and there.
Now more ruthless and aggressive than ever before, we are finally seeing the real John Cena. Here comes the beast.
And his opponent, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
What a rookie year for this young man, Brock Lesnar.
Now, you're not kidding. King of the Ring, multiple WWE titles, and he main evented WrestleMania.
Whoa, jump-starting the action.
That is some unsportsmanlike conduct.
Oh, give me a break, Saxton.
And now this match is officially begun.
I'm not even sure the word official is in their vocabulary at this point.
I think you're right, Saxton, and I love it. A stalemate of counters.
Who's the line? He moved, but can he capitalize?
He's got the answer for that one. John Cena's proven time and time again that for as much potential as he has, his mouth tends to write checks his body can't always cash. It's probably an understatement to call him a brash, cocky young kid.
Yeah, probably, Cole. And it's that brashness and cockiness that's the kind of thing a smaller competitor can manipulate. That's the stuff that causes big mistakes in the big matches. And when you realize that, you can absolutely capitalize against someone like Cena.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. There he goes, right into the corner. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Just using their foot as a weapon.
So ruthless.
Cena letting his opponent know who's in charge here.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Clothesline.
And he said it for years. You want some? Come get some.
Really just on the apron
and able to counter.
Lesnar showing he's not out of it.
Brock weathered the storm and wants to hail down thunder of his own.
Well, Brock put a stop to that.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Back suplex onto the barricade.
He's absorbed some damage already. Oh, man. Sharp punch.
Cena looking to build some momentum.
Oh, see,
he can do it here. Dying two count there.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
You doing here, Corey?
The colossal clutch.
This is not a familiar.
Slipped right underneath, and just like that,
works. Stiff elbow will break that.
Shoulder tackle.
Sent into the corner.
And the man many consider the greatest of all time playing to the crowd.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
He knew what was coming. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Four.
Sitting, sit out, powerbomb.
Boom. Look at Brock's face after that. It's becoming an absolute mess. Cena is digging deep to give Lesnar all he's got.
Intercepted with a clothesline to cut off the attack.
Fighting the beast back.
And responds with a counter of their own. Legs caught.
Just yet.
He's going for it all.
Sky high.
Oh, leg drop from the top. Are you kidding me? Two. Oh, how did he get the shoulder up?
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster.
Tears as we've seen Cena and Lesnar spill over the years. This is
looking for the AA. The AA of Cena, and Cena's in control.
Is that all Cena needs?
Down. What a kick out at two.
You want to know why Brock Lesnar is so feared? That there was Exhibit A. The beast does not die.
And Cena's shot. But we know that kick out has only made him more determined.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. Oh, shoulders down. What does it take to keep this monster down?
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
No escape from these punches.
So ruthless.
Wow, Brock waylays him.
Reversal after reversal, proving they got the moment.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Brock here now, not used to being
from the top.
He thinks he has it.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
He reverses it. Hold in for
the
What a match.
Look at Cena now. We know what he has in mind.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip. Shot in the face gets him out of that spot.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Able to reverse.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
That should do it right there.
Strange game plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder planned.
Lesnar cuts him off. Great reversal. Placing them into the corner. Just like that. Cena gets intercepted. Got caught. Scoops on it. And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing. Lesnar gets out of the way.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Brock Lesnar unleashed with a powerbomb. To an end.
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
Despite taking everything with John Cena, Brock Lesnar still gets the win.
Brock Lesnar is a vicious animal, and you have to wonder if there's a superstar in the world that can tame him.